An apprenticeship is a work-based programme that allows individuals to earn and learn as they progress through their career.
There's a historical idea that apprenticeships are for those who can't really do very much else, but that's absolutely not the case.
So my name is James Parry. I work for BT. I didn't know what I wanted to do in year 11. I think it's quite hard when you get asked at a young age, what do you want to do? You might know where you want to go or where you want to end up, but it's hard to know the route you're going to take.
I'm Matthew Edwards. I work for Vaughan's Butchers in Penafort. When leaving school, I wasn't really sure what an apprenticeship was. It was by chance that I got a full-time job. The two butchers working there were under an apprenticeship scheme, and it was through that that I began to study more about apprenticeships and what they could offer me. Ultimately, I want to own my own shop, so I'm going to try and get to the highest apprenticeship I can.
I think one of the things talking to some of the pupils afterwards, after they've come out of the presentations, they were just thrilled to see and relate to a pupil who was a past pupil here.
I think they're really important because it gives young people especially an opportunity to learn when they may not be enjoying their school life, so they can get themselves a job, they can earn some money and still get some qualifications as well.
Before I came here I didn't know much about apprenticeships, but this presentation's really like developed my knowledge, so I would really consider having one.
I thought it was really like informative, and I didn't know anything about apprenticeships other than it gave you experience.
My name is Sophie Gittins and I work on the family farm here in Lower Llywodraeth. We currently have 2,000 sheep and 50 beef cattle. Apprenticeships offered me that I could go to college for 2 days a week and learn there, and then I could come home for the rest of the 3 days and I could put what I've learnt in college to use on the farm.
My name is Amy McHugh and I work at the Holland House Hotel and Spa in Cardiff as a reception associate. I've started off doing my MVQ level 2 in hospitality services. At the end of it then I had people fighting for me for the jobs of higher position and higher wages.
I'm a big advocate because I think that if I was in their shoes at 15, I think I'd be looking at this thinking, okay, well, what else is there?
There are some real opportunities out there in a whole range of occupational sectors.
A lot of employers will advertise apprenticeship opportunities on their websites. Some employers even offer work tasters in the summer whilst you're still in school. Some of them will encourage you to continue with A-levels and then support you at the end.
I knew that you could gain an income while learning qualifications, but I learned that there's such a wide variety of jobs available.
I would consider it now, and I think there's more advantages than disadvantages to it.
I'm really proud because my hard work has paid off, because I've won so many awards in the last 2 years and it has meant a lot to me.
I'm very proud of what I've achieved. I'd say to do it. You don't have massive bills as you do after university.
And alongside all that, you're earning money. And at the end of the day, we all need money to live. It's kind of a no-brainer.